We met Tracy Silva at the Martin Luther King Jr. Library in Aurora. The library turned cooling shelter, helping people like Tracy who need an option to get out of the heat.
I've been dealing with it, you know, getting jobs here or there, and getting more towels when I can, staying with friends, family, but it's hard.
Tracy knows you can't control the weather.
I have to be out there, everybody has to be out there, but nothing to do about it.
But she can control where she finds comfort.
It's really hot outside, and sometimes I don't got nowhere to go.
This library, one of several.
I'm sure you felt it when you walked in. The temperature difference is significantly different in here than outside.
Emma King with the city of Aurora says started as the city has seen a growing population of people experiencing homelessness and temperatures, she says, continuing to get hotter every summer.
We needed to have some services for days where it's extremely hot and the weather conditions are dangerous.
The doors of these shelters will open if temperatures reach 99 or over 100 degrees.
Hopefully in the future we can expand those a little bit to slightly lower temperatures like 96, which is still, you know, really hot.
King says they hope the word gets out so more people like Tracy can stay cool on a hot summer's day.
I feel appreciated and let the people know that people are thinking about you and care about what's going on.